The Sequoia County Sheriff's Office says a Fort Smith man is in custody after posting threatening comments on social media. Fort Smith police went to Hunter Craighead's house and arrested him. Vian schools went on lockdown for about an hour as a precaution because Craighead said he was coming to the Big V.